We are going to jump into Canva to take a look at the AI text-to-talk option that is going to be a real help to you if you're creating a YouTube video, a social media post, or something for the course you're developing, or just a few ways that you could use the AI text-to-talk with a video that you've created or one that you're creating here in Canva. And you can download it as an MP4 video file. My name is Patricia Regier. We're going to jump in here into Canva text to talk AI voice option. I'm going to select video. So on the left-hand side, there is a navigation bar. We're going to scroll down to until we see AI voice. And then when we select that, we can type or copy and paste our text right here into the enter text. But underneath, we also have the option of selecting a voice. And with that drop down, we have different languages, but we also have different options if you're looking for English, different accents as well. So I'm going to select English, United Kingdom. And what I'm going to do is enter some text. Let's look at the AI text to talk option here in Canva. Now I'm saying that out loud in part for the closed captions as well. And for anyone listening to this video, only in audio. All right, so I've typed in some text and I want to select what type of voice. So I'm going to select Joe.
Let's look at the AI text to talk option here in Canva.
Okay, not bad. Let's check out Steph, what they labeled as.
Let's look at the AI text to talk option here in Canva.
Okay, both are pretty good. So you can decide what type of voice, accent, and definitely test out the different voice different languages. So, and I like the inflections in the voice, the diction, clarity. And let's now that I've selected which voice, I'm going to at the bottom left select Generate AI Voice. And because I don't have too much in there, it didn't take very long. And it's now it will maybe take a longer time frame if it's a voice that is speaking a little bit slower. So that's something to keep in mind as well. And then with this too, I can scroll back up to elements and select anything that I want. I might just select this video and drag it down instead of over to the box above it, because then it filled up the whole space. Now you'll see that this is now longer than the voice that is part of it. There might be times too where you're selecting a video clip that is shorter than your AI voice, and especially if you have the video in there first, what you might need to do sometimes is lengthen the audio portion so that it is showing you the full clip. But in this case, I'm going to just shorten the video to match. And let me show you the other way as well. Vertical, which makes it a little bit better. And let's just pick another one here too. So I'm going to select that. I'm going to make it shorter. And then I'm going to go right back down to the AI voice and show you. Let's test when the talking is longer than the video, and I can show you what to do. Let's pick a different voice this time.
Let's look at the AI text to talk option here in Canva.
Not bad.
Let's look at the AI text to talk option here in Canva.
Let's look at the AI text to talk option here in Canva.
Let's look at the AI text to talk option here in Canva.
So some, that one I found Carol being a little bit too robotic. So you want to test it out. I'm going to generate the voice. Okay, now it right away went to the next segment. So you can either add another video with it, or you can make this video longer if it's long enough. And then when you have your video clips or pictures with the audio, then to download it, we're going to go up to the top right to share. And I'm going to go to download. And we have the MP4 video option. I'm going to check and see. So I'm not seeing just an audio option right now. So for this, because I'm in the video file, we can select download. You can select the entire file, or if you have multiple different segments, you can select then just the portion that you want and download. Let's go to uploads and audio, and that is where I'm finding these files. So for this one, 9 seconds, it's an MP3 audio file only. I can download that file. It's telling me no. Okay, so there might be copyright for some of that, of why it won't let me download the audio file. So it's good we're testing this. Let me go back to uploads and audio. Okay, so that is when I've been testing. Now this one, let's try that one, if it will let me download any of the MP3s. So if you've recorded your own audio into Canva or uploaded something, then you're able to download that audio file. You may have recorded a tutorial and the audio didn't work for you and you don't want to have to re-record it. That's where you might put the video clip there and type in the for the AI voice and see if the timing then works as well. Thanks for checking this out. My name is Patricia Regier. Please list in the comments any questions that you have. Comment on how you might use this. And I would appreciate if you gave this a like, share it with somebody else, and subscribe if you aren't already subscribed. Until next time, thanks again.